So in this lecture we will go for linear means second topic linear difference equations. Please mute yourself. Okay, so linear difference equation. In the previous chapter we have seen operator, difference operator. What we have seen? Difference operator. What difference operator? Difference operator, which is denoted by delta. And if I apply delta on any function yt, then it gives yt plus 1 minus yt. This was the simple definition of delta. Then we have seen operator e. If I use e on yt, then it becomes y of t plus. So please mute yourself first of all. Okay, right. So EYT is equal to Y of T plus 1 and delta YT equal to YT plus 1 minus YT. Again, in the previous chapter, we have obtained delta of some standard function. Then we have obtained rules of finding delta of functions, that is summation rule, subtraction rule, product rule, division rule, isn't it? So these all things, basic things, we have seen in our first chapter. Also, we have seen, I think, some generating function and then exponential generating function. Now in this topic we have to go for linear difference equation. First of all, we'll see what is meant by difference equation. We know the delta is called difference operator. Now parallel to differential equation, we know that this d by dx we call differential operator. What we call? Differential operator. And delta we call difference operator. Now we know that what is meant by differential equation? An equation containing differential operator and functions, or differential coefficients of functions, then it is called differential equation. Similarly, difference equation means an equation containing difference operator, or an equation where we use difference operator is called difference equation. For example, delta yt equal to 0. If I write this in the form of equation, then what it becomes? It becomes difference equation. Similarly, delta square yt plus delta yt equal to some sine t, this is also called difference equation. So any equation containing this difference operator of any order, we call it as difference equation. We call it as difference equation. So what is the concept of difference equation? Difference equation is the equation containing difference operator operating on some functions, operating on some functions. Okay, that is called difference equation. The definition is parallel to differential equation. Definition is parallel to differential equation. So this is difference equation. Now the question is that what is meant by linear and what is meant by non-linear? In the differential equation, what was linear and what was non-linear? We know that if the power or index of function and its derivatives are in or are of first degree, then such equation was called linear differential equation. For example, d2y by dx square plus 2x into dy by dx plus y something equal to 0, or whatever sine x cos x whatever it means. Okay, so what is here? Dependent variable and its derivatives occurs in first degree only. If such case arises, then we say that such a differential equation is linear differential equation. This is of second order, isn't it? This is of second order. But in what order of differential equation again? We know that the power of highest order differential coefficient in that equation is called order of differential equation, right? The order of highest order differential coefficient in that equation is called order of differential equation. And what is the degree of differential equation? It is the power of highest order differential coefficient in that equation, which is free from radicals and surds, that we call it as degree of differential equation. So in here, this is the second order and first degree. Why first degree? Because the power of this d2y by dx square is 1 here. So we know the degree of differential equation, order of differential equation, right? Degree of differential equation as well as order of differential equation. In the same way, we want to see how we can say, or what is mean by order of difference equation. Now here jitne times humne highest derivative nikala hai usko hum order of differential equation bolte hain, but the case is not here because such equation can be written as delta yt ko hum aisa likh sakte hain yt plus 1 minus yt equal to 0. So this delta yt equal to 0 is same as this equation. That means we can replace this operator by writing given equation in this form. Iska matlab kya hai? Agar yahan delta nahi bhi hai, difference operator aapko nahi likhta hai, phir bhi wo difference equation, isn't it? Hota kya hai isme? Ye jo hai aapka independent variable t and t plus 1. These independent variables occurs there. और कैसे आते हैं वो? First का t आएगा, then t plus 1, t plus 2, t plus 3, t plus 4, इसके. अभी इसको हम difference equation में convert करना है तो, delta square yt. How we can write delta square yt? Delta square yt, this second equation. Here. This second equation, I can write it as yt plus 1, or delta square yt is yt plus 2, minus 2y, t plus 1 and plus yt. Then plus ye delta yt ko kaise likh sakte hain hum? Yt plus 1 minus yt equal to something sin t. And what about this? This is yt plus 2 minus yt plus 1 plus yt plus 1. We get minus yt plus 1. This one plus yt and minus yt becomes 0 and we get sin t. So how functions now we are obtaining here? Y of t plus 1 and y of t plus 2. Y of t plus 1 as well as y of t plus 2. So it is not necessary that every time in difference equation, your delta should be there. In place of delta, such types of equations can occur and then they are called difference equation. So difference equation in general, how you can write it? Suppose this is now yt plus 2 plus something a1 yt plus 1 plus something a2 yt equal to e to the power t. This is also difference equation. Okay, this is also difference equation. So not necessary that you can use delta square or delta cube every time. It is not necessary. So such types of equations are called difference equations. Okay, now we will go for, so what is mean by order of differences equation and what is mean by first order, second order, third order, etc., etc. Okay, now in this case here, order of difference equation is the order of highest differential coefficient. Right, d2y by dx square agar hai toh second order, wahan d3y by dx cube hai toh that becomes third order and so on. In that way, we can say that if we have delta to the power 1 first order, delta to the power 2 second order, delta to the power 3 third order, but it's not very much correct. How? Now here, see here, delta yt can be written in this way, yt plus 1 minus yt equal to 0, but here, delta square yt ka hum conversion kaise clear kar diye yahan? Yt plus 2 plus a1 yt plus 1, yt plus 2 minus yt plus 1 equal to sin t. yt plus 2 minus yt plus 1 equal to sin t. यहाँ भी दो ही टर्म आ गए, यहाँ भी सिर्फ दो टर्म आ गए, isn't it? yt plus 1 minus yt, yt plus 2 minus yt plus 1. So order of difference equation में we have one some definition there. Order of difference equation क्या है? It is the difference between largest and smallest. Largest and smallest argument in the equation. In the equation, difference equation, no doubt. What is it? Difference between largest and smallest argument in the difference equation. Now, what about here? See here, yt plus 1 minus yt equal to 0. If your equation of this type, yt plus 1 minus yt equal to 0 or equal to sin t, whatever you can take. Now, what is the argument here? T is called argument here. The values of t are called argument. And y is called dependent variable. T is called independent variable. It is also called argument. And yt, the value of yt is called entry. Kya bol sakte hain humko? yt we call entry and t we call argument. T we call argument. Now see here, what is the smallest, largest argument here? T plus 1. Largest argument is t plus 1. Minus, what is the smallest argument? T. What is the difference between them? 1. Therefore, we say that the order of this difference equation is 1. The order of this difference equation is 1. Now go for the second. Yt plus 2 here. Yt plus 2 plus a1 yt plus 1 plus a2 yt. What is the smallest argument? T. And what is the largest argument here? T plus 2. The difference between T and T plus 2 is 2. And therefore this we call it as second order difference equation. This is called second order difference equation. Now go for here. Yt plus 2 minus yt plus 1 equal to sin t. Now, though this is the simplification of this delta square yt plus delta yt something equal to. So, though it contains delta square, but if we solve it, you get only two entries here. Largest argument is t plus 2, smallest argument is t plus 1, difference between t plus 2 and t plus 1 is 1, and therefore this is also your first order difference equation. That is the change here, but in first order and second order. So in general, the first order equation is given by yt plus 1 minus something pt yt equal to rt, where pt is a function of t, rt is also some function of t. Abhi dekho, what is the largest in argument? T plus 1 is the largest argument. What is the smallest argument? T is the smallest argument. Difference between these two is 1. Therefore, this we call it as first order difference equation. In general, if I write yn plus 1, yt plus n plus something a1 yt plus n minus 1, x se kam kar do, plus up to plus something an yt equal to something rt. The largest argument is t plus n, smallest argument is t. Difference between these two is n, and therefore this becomes nth order difference equation. So this is the concept of order of difference equation. Now what is mean by linear difference equation? Linear or non-linear? Differential equation mein kya rehta hai? Dependent variable means y and its derivative. If they occur in first degree only, then we call it as linear differential equation. In the same way, यहां आपका डिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल क्या है, yt. सो इफ yt एंड yt प्लस वन, yt प्लस टू, अप टू yt प्लस n, इफ ऑल दिस ऑकर्स इन फर्स्ट डिग्री ओनली, देन सच इक्वेशंस आर कॉल्ड लीनियर इक्वेशंस. फॉर एग्जांपल हियर इसमें डिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल इज व्हाट, व्हाट इज डिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल, y ऑफ t. y इज द डिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल, सो y and its differences, that means yt plus 1, yt plus 2, yt plus 3, इसका भी degree 1 है, इसका भी degree 1 है. So dependent variable and its differences occurs in first degree, then such equations are called linear, otherwise they are called non-linear. In place of this, if I write y square t plus 1 minus pt yt equal to something rt, then it becomes non-linear. Why? Because the degree of yt plus 1 is 2 now. Degree is 2 here, not order. So this is the first order difference equation, but non-linear. So no, it is not dependent that what is the degree of pt. What pt is the? Pt may be anything. Pt may be t square, pt may be sin t, pt may be cos t, whatever it. Similarly, rt. So only dependent variable and its differences. If they occur in first degree only, they are called linear, otherwise they are called non-linear. In this chapter, first of all, we will go for first order linear equations. First order linear equation. So the second topic is your linear difference equation. And in that first topic, we have to go for first of all, first order equation. Suppose pt and rt be given functions with pt not equal to 0 for all values of t. The first order linear difference equation is given by this one, yt plus 1 minus pt yt equal to rt, where rt is any function of t, pt is any function of t not equal to 0. Why not equal to 0? If pt equal to 0, this only becomes yt plus 1 equal to rt. It becomes yt plus 1 equal to rt. Yt plus 1 equal to rt, what is the highest argument? T plus 1. What is the smallest argument? Again t plus 1. What is their difference? 0. Means that is 0th order difference equation. That means it doesn't difference equation. 0th order. Uska order is 0. So wo difference equation hi nahi rahega. That's why we have to take pt not equal to 0. If pt equal to 1 in this case, your this equation becomes yt plus 1 minus yt equal to rt. That is delta yt equal to rt. Isme delta aa gaya, ab dekho. In case this will be delta aa gaya. So delta aa bhi sakta hai, nahi bhi aa. So delta yt equal to rt. And we know that. How to find yt here? Taking summation on both sides. Summation of delta yt is nothing but yt only. So to obtain yt, you take summation of right hand side. That is summation of rt plus, we know that, we can write c of t, where delta ct equal to 0 after taking summation. After taking summation. Okay, this is the case. So hence yt equal to, kaise solve kar sakte hain isko? Agar pt equal to 1 hai, so yt equal to summation of rt plus ct, where delta ct equal to 0. So this is about first order linear difference equation. This is the general first order linear difference equation. What was the first order linear differential equation? You know that it was like this, dy by dx plus py equal to q, dy by dx plus py equal to q. What p was there? P is any function of x and q is also any function of x. This is your first order linear differential equation. In the same way, what is your first order linear difference equation? Yt plus 1 minus ptyt equal to r of t. And if pt equal to 1, it becomes like this. Just now we have seen the concept, means we have seen the definition of order of difference equation. The difference between highest and smallest argument in the equation is called order of difference equation. Okay. For example, find the order of following. किसका ऑर्डर निकालना है हमको? ऑर्डर ऑफ डेल्टा क्यूब वाई टी प्लस थ्री इंटू डेल्टा स्क्वायर वाई टी प्लस डेल्टा वाई टी माइनस वाई टी इक्वल टू आर टी। अगर हम अभी इफ वी सी दिस, इट्स अ हाईएस्ट पावर, डेल्टा का हाईएस्ट पावर क्या है, थ्री। इसका मतलब डेल्टा थ्री टाइम्स निकाला है। डेल्टा थ्री टाइम्स मीन्स यू आर यूजिंग डेल्टा थ्री टाइम्स। यू मे से दैट द ऑर्डर ऑफ दिस डिफरेंस इक्वेशन इज थ्री, बिकॉज इन द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन द ऑर्डर ऑफ हाईएस्ट डिफरेंशियल कोएफिशिएंट वाज द ऑर्डर ऑफ दैट इक्वेशन, बट हियर द केस इज नॉट दैट। Though the order of highest differential coefficient is 3, we can't directly say that the order of this difference equation is 3. We have to solve it first. First of all, we will solve it, and then after that, we will find. Then after, we will find the difference between highest and smallest argument, the difference between highest and smallest. First of all, delta q by t, इसका क्या expansion है? We know that y t plus 3 minus 3 y t plus 2 plus 3 y t plus 1 minus y t. This is the expansion of delta q by t. Already we have seen. Plus 3 times delta square y t. Delta square y t का expansion क्या है? Y t plus 2 minus 2 y t plus 1 plus y t. उसको 3 से multiply करो. So that becomes 3yt plus 2 minus 6yt plus 1 plus 3yt plus yt. Now for this delta yt we have yt plus 1 minus yt, and this minus yt as it is equal to something rt. Now how many terms of yt plus 3 are there? Only one. So we have taken as it is yt plus 3. How many terms of yt plus 2 are there? Yes, minus 3yt plus 2 plus 3yt plus 2. It gives 0. So there will be no term of now yt plus 2 here. What about this? How many terms of yt plus 1 are there? 3 times yt plus 1 minus 6 times yt plus 1 plus 1 time yt plus 1. So 3 plus 1, 4. 4 minus 6, 2. Minus 2yt plus 1. Now, what about yt? Minus yt. Right, here it is minus yt plus 3yt minus yt and minus yt. Minus, minus, minus. 3 times yt in minus, 3 times yt in plus. So it gives again 0 and equal to, we get only rt. Equal to, we get only rt. So what here we obtain? Yt plus 3 minus 2yt plus 1 equal to rt. Now what is the largest argument? T plus 3. What is the smallest argument? T plus 1. The difference is 2 now, not 3. And therefore, this equation is second order difference equation, though it contains delta q, the power of delta as 3. So though it contains delta q, the order of difference equation is 2. The order of difference equation is 2 here. Similarly, we can find here order of this difference equation. Here also 3 times delta is there. If we simplify it, we get only this term, yt plus 3 minus 2yt plus 2 equal to 0. The difference between argument is 1 only. So though here 3 times delta in given equation, but its order is coming to 1. So order is not directly, we can say by observing this only. Yeah, how many times or what is the order of delta there? No, it is just a little bit difference between differential equation and difference equation. In differential equation, by directly observing it, we can say that yes, its order is what? So and so. But here we have to solve it, and after solving it, will get the order as 1. So what is delta q yt? It is yt plus 3 minus 3yt plus 2 plus 3yt plus 1 minus yt. Then what is delta square yt? Yt plus 2 minus 2yt plus 1 plus yt. What is minus delta yt? It becomes minus yt plus 1 plus yt minus yt. Cancel the terms and you will get this. So order is 1 now. Okay. Now how to solve this first order difference equation? How to solve the first order difference equation? Which first order difference equation we have to solve? we want to solve the first order difference equation like this. Which one? This one. yt plus 1 minus ptyt equal to rt. अगर आपको इसको सॉल्व करना है तो कैसे करना है? Isn't it? How we can solve differential equation and how we can solve difference equation, that we want.